New tonight, President Biden also discussed his son, Hunter.
You know, I'll bet there's not a family you know that doesn't have somebody in the family that had a drug problem or an alcohol problem.
Hunter addresses those problems in a new memoir.
But the honesty with which he stepped forward and talked about the problem and the hope that it gave me hope reading it. I mean, it was like, my boy's back. You know what I mean? Anyway, I'm sorry to get so personal.